Someone's a little piggy tonight.
Piggy.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Alright, I made it for four just in case the other two want to join.
Oh, I can ask them. Hey, fuckers. You guys down for some fest with me in May?
Let me know when you're ready. Bring on my Twitch so I can see the Twitch chat.
Alright, I'm ready.
9-2.
Nope. 9-2. 6-4. 6-4.
3-1.
3-2. Got it.
1!
I was being
smart ass. Yeah, I know you are, you bitch.
Ba-dum-ba-dum. I only got $38.
I got lucky and got 95 off of that first match.
Well, we need a prayer ballot microphone. We got everything else.
Okay, okay. Jeez, she bossy.
I'm the boss.
We need another fucking flashlight, too.
I'm the boss. We'll buy it, because I only got 38.
Bitch, I bought it.
About time. You do something.
Fuck off.
I love you, sis.
Love you too. Now I'm down to a dollar, so fuck you.
I'm down to 38.
Yeah, and we're doing the second one up, so ready to fuck up.
My old sister trying to murder me. Somebody can help.
Serves you right.
Don't kill me.
Because you know as soon as Gabe and the other one gets on, we're going the fucking professional.
Gabe and them?
Yeah, we going professional.
Suck a dick.
What do you say?
I don't know. He hasn't said anything back yet.
Okay.
Probably working.
Ew, my shoulders hurt. Not as bad as my whole freaking body hurting last night. That's the only thing that kept me up was my freaking hip hurting.
Okay.
From moving those tables up Saturday.
From pending, bitch.
Huh?
The damn board keeps saying pending, pending.
Because I was loading in.
Hurry up, EMF, smudge.
Fuck off.
Gone with everyone.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare a
Ronald McDonald.
Starting the investigation. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Fuck you too and your violence stass.
You're on EMF duty.
Fuck you.
Hey, look what I got. End dots. So fuck off.
Lazy.
I ain't as lazy as base.
Hurt. Oh, look, that's already opened. No lights. Fuck you.
Also, the bitch is already touching the door.
Yep. Stop throwing shit, you cunt.
Ow! That sounded close to me.
I found the bone.
I didn't bring in a camera. Oh, you did, though.
Yeah, that's how you roll.
What the fuck?
What door are you touching, bitch?
You bring in the EMF.
Yeah, I did. on the light box. No lights are going on.
Touch a door if you're near me. It's following one of us.
Sounds like it's behind me. If you give me a hint and tell me where you're at, I'll let you kill my friend.
Fuck off, kill this bitch first.
I'll let you kill my friend.
Make sure it's a nice slow death too.
We didn't even find the cursed object, by the way.
Fuck the cursed object. Oh, I got freezing temps.
Where?
This room. Green room.
The room I was in?
Yep, we got freezing temps in here. There's no EMF for it, though.
Bitch just closed the door on you.
I did. No. Fuck out of here.
She sounded on top of me.
Bitch was too close to home. Yeah, fuck out of here, bitch.
Hang on, I gotta get the camera set up right.
Bye, Felicia.
This fucking little heifer.
Hell yeah, that bitch just scared the hell out of me, man.
Yeah, cause you standing on top of her.
She can get fucked.
Fuck straight in the booty.
The camera in bad view.
Look, Linda.
Listen, Linda. Don't be a Karen. Oh, hell no. Listen, Ronald McDonald's, tell my friend don't be a Karen.
Please kill this little bitch.
Are you young? Are you old?
You set up any of these devices?
Are you gonna be a Karen bitch too? Oh, it walked in the cell. Did you just close that door?
Yeah.
Let me go grab a camera.
Check camera view too while you're out there, because I'm trying to get in better.
Yes, boss.
That's a little better.
Yeah, that's a little better.
Can you say something in spirit box or write in the book or touch a door, please? Can you write in the book? Or...
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
What happened? I just saw that door open and you close it.
Yeah, that was me!
Is it speaking of spirit box?
Yes!
What did it say?
Young, and it's a male.
Alright, let me go talk to him, tell him that you're hitting on him.
You got a sexy ass voice.
Oh my god.
Can you touch a door?
Next to you.
Ooh.
You said next to me. Can you write it in the book or touch a door?
EMF3.
Can Can you please write in the book attached door?
Hey! What's up with that voice, man? What's up with that tone? You ain't gotta talk shit like that.
Oh, God. You can kill my friend!
Oh, Hannah! You told me to die. It's being a Karen.
No, it ain't. It's touching a fucking door.
Damn, there's freezing temps in this closet, too. You have freezing temps in the damn closet.
Can you touch a door again?
I'm behind you.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, hell nah.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Oh, no, I feel about that.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. I've just left you. You're fucked. I'm 2 days out of 10.
That bitch just found me in the closet, bro. That bitch just killed me in the closet. You're a fucking Karen, you little bitch.
He let me go too.
Oh, fuck you.
He did too. He let me fucking go and damn, he took sanity. Guess what we forgot to take in with us?
What?
Crucifix.
Rip.
He didn't like you, sis. He did not like you at all.
Hell no, it's EMF2. Well, I did call him a Karen and cussed him out and all. Killed me in the closet.
Hey, can you touch a door near me?
Next to you.
Ooh.
Damn, you got one sexy voice. I figured you'd be next to me. Hi, handsome.
Hey. Oh.
You can hunt somebody else.
EMF2.
Okay. Well, I don't have a feeling he's in. He said he was next to me.
You're a Karen, little punk-ass bitch. You know that ghost?
We got ghost orbs.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Twins, the mimic. You gotta think hard on that one. Because we got the twins and the mimic.
Yeah, you do have a point.
Oh, it threw a cup. Am I pissing you off, you little bitch? Too bad I'm already a ghost with you.
Give me this.
Karen ass little bitch. I don't think you want to come in the house.
I have to smut off the cleanse area.
Let's hope you don't die. I pissed the ghost off. little bitch.
Well, I got 2 out of 3.
I mean, we can go with ghost orbs, but then again, you gotta think, because we got the mimic and the twins.
That's what I'm starting to think. Because, yeah, no, they're studying the fucking closet.
Yeah, you got one out here, and then you got one in the closet. So it's probably the mimic.
Spirit box, freezing temps. I just need to find the fingerprints.
Get a touch door.
I mean, I got the sanity for it.
Take the EMF reader and bring it in the closet and see what the EMF reads. Because there's freezing temps also in the closet in this room.
Nothing. Alright, can you touch a door for me?
Away.
Go away.
I'll go away, no. Alright. Fuck you, bitch! Not you, ghost, my friend who's in the room with you.
I'll help you out.
What's that EMF?
2.
I'm so glad he understood that. Think it's the twins or a mimic?
I'm gonna think it's the mimic, because you said there's ghost orbs, right?
Yeah.
You can either, I mean, you can either do the mimic, or you can go with the, when you press ghost orbs, you get the Onryo?
No, you get a Moria.
Mm-mm. Not with freezing temp, spirit box, and ghost orbs.
Oh yeah, it is Onryo.
Uh-huh.
When the ghost killed you, was it one ghost or two?
I have no clue. I didn't see shit. I was in a dark-ass closet.
Welcome on in, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Well, we know it's in that bedroom.
Mm-hmm. And it's also in the damn closet.
Right.
So I'm gonna have the same mimic.
Alright, I'm going with mimic.
Hold on.
You said hold on?
Alright, I got the mimic second. Oh, nope. I guess we should've went with it.
It was in Onryo, right?
Yep. We got fucked by the mimic again.
I had a feeling I was right.
I died and I lost my shit. Bitch.
Well.
This job's ready for you.
Fuck that ghost. Karen.
Has our friend said anything?
Let me look. Nope. He's probably working.
Yep, I can't buy shit. I can't buy anything, can you?
Let me see.
Because we need a crucifix, we need smudge sticks, temperature, and motion.
No, I have $2.
Welp. Oh, fuck you, bitch. It didn't add my lighter.
Someone messaged me off Discord.
Alright, while we're waiting on her, I'm gonna go use the ladies' room.
Okay.
I mean,
wait on who?
You! Ready up.
Yes, boss.
But I'm still gotta go pee.
Okay. Everyone, use a smudge stick, picture of ghosts, and crucifix. Chris up, Jake. Fucking break your butt.
Don't you dare die.
I'ma kill ya. I'ma come back and fucking hunt you.
It's not my fault you died the very first round. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
But wow, did he have a voice on him? Just saying.
Hitting on the ghost. It's a ghost.
So?
That bitch can stay dead.
Shit, I got a bathroom door open. Upstairs.
I just gotta sit. Well, fucking happy we are alive.
Oh, this bitch just touched a door. Do that again. Which door are you touching? Okay.
Baby room.
I saw you. It touched the door somewhere. Does this ghost respond to everybody or people that are alone?
Everyone.
Ah, I found the door. Got ghost orbs.
Where?
Back bedroom, blue.
Okay.
Bone.
I need it.
I know you need that. I just happened to look down and there it was. Turn on the hallway light.
I did.
Okay. Grab a black light. Ow, bitch.
What happened?
She threw something at me.
Do it again. Arnold? Barber.
Can you?
Yeah, I got the spirit box.
Can you touch a door? I can see your hand.
Shh, I'm not here.
Can you touch a door? Walk through the dot. Ooh.
Spirit box. Mary Yokai and Henri. Kill. Yes, kill.
You can kill my friend in the closet.
Oh, no. Kill my other friend. Did you just touch a door?
Yeah. Your turn. I see a heretic. Are you bitch? Did you?
Help! Ghost event.
Did you open my, thing?
No, the ghost did. I ran back to my hiding spot.
Bring me the black light. Door next to me.
You gonna make me go out of this shit again?
Yeah. Listen, Linda.
Where are you?
Hallway. Check that door.
Nada.
Check the one behind me. Behind it. The bedroom door. Nah.
Oh, it's hunting. Close the damn door.
No.
Oh, hell nah.
He sounds evil.
Stay still.
Get your hand in the closet!
Shh.
Welcome on in, everybody, to the stream. Drop the black light.
Did it go away?
Yeah, drop the black light.
I'm working on it. Hunt again, you better hide.
Can you write in the book?
Can you kill my friend? EMF reader.
But the crucifix.
It's about to hunt again. What is the EMF?
I'm not leaving this fucking closet!
It's about to start hunting.
Two.
Open the door.
Nope.
It's something. It's walking right past me.
I am not moving.
It's walking right past me down the stairs.
I'm in the fucking room in the bathroom!
Back up. It's done hunting.
Can we get out?
Our sanity is probably low as hell.
Here.
Our sanity is low as hell.
Yeah, and that was our early crucifix. Mine's lower than yours!
That's because I just took pills. We're both at the same sanity.
Well, at least we got ghost orbs and spirit box.
We got a thermometer.
No, and that's our only smudge stick.
We going back in. We going hide in the closet.
Come on. We're gonna die.
I'm hiding. Nice shoe.
I know it. Throw it out here.
Oh, nice. Another shoe. Oh, I'm not pissing you off, Papa.
We got footprints.
I just smudged it.
It's going through the whole hallway. Oh, you fucking little heifer.
Are you opening up my damn door?
Fuck you!
Close my damn door.
Can you write in a book?
Oh. Man.
Can you write in a book? Or touch a door?
It's walking.
Touch the door.
You got the black light. That's when I got killed.
You got ghostwriting, get out.
Ghostwriting?
Yes.
Ooh, my sanity is out
of me. It's a mare. It's a mare.
Sweet. We got the crucifix, we got the sun stick, we didn't get a picture, and we ain't getting a damn picture. Bye, ghost. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. D-Block's getting on my nerves right now.
What do you mean?
About me not hosting.
I'm gonna suck it.
No, I just left. And when I log on later, I'm leaving the groups. Actually, fuck that. I can log on right now.
Wait, I've got 2 times, 132.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
You're welcome.
Well, thank you. Wait, what am I saying thank you for?
Because I'm the one who died and got you your final piece of evidence.
Okay, thermometer. Need that. Need part of the microphone.
We need lighters.
Lighters. Motion sensor. I don't have enough to get a motion sensor.
What about another strong flashlight?
Nope. I only got 67.
Damn. Okay.
Wait, I got enough to get another flashlight. There we go.
I was about to say.
No, I only have 17.
Did we just do rich?
$2. Got $2.
Did we do rich cord already, or... the one we just did with the edge?
No, it was edge.
Okay.
We need a motion sensor, but I only have $2.
No. Yeah, you shit out of luck.
It's okay. Let's go.
Because it's $100.
Yep, and I only have $2. That's a burnt bitch. Everyone, Gary Whitey, come about the microphone, the drink goes, motion sensor.
Well, we ain't getting motion sensor.
Curse object. Fuck the curse object.
You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Oh, I'm able to use it. It's a Ouija board.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking it is.
Come here, Ouija board.
Normally when we get the Ouija board, we get pretty lucky.
Yep, I need the Ouija board. Let me go find the Ouija board. It better be the Ouija board. Cause you can use it, or it's the fucking Timmy doll. Fuck you, Timmy doll, if it is. Lights are out. I need to find a light box. There it is.
Well, that just freed up two more groups. Sorry, I logged on real quick.
Oh, good.
I thought doing that so real quick just to leave those two groups.
Hope this door is open. Please don't be a basement ghost. Hey!
What?
This damn ghost man.
Didn't mean to do that. I know that's you.
Yeah. It was. The lights.
Things are open up here. A lot of doors are open up here. Music box. Purple room. And we are not. You have not experienced that yet, have you?
Nope, and I don't want to.
Found the bone. Job.
Melba.
Wait, that ain't a jawbone.
No.
What is that?
I don't know, but we both have it.
Do we?
Yeah, we both have it. Well, this bitch is throwing shit.
I was about to just say that. Quit being Orion. Yes, I'm trying to aggravate my friend who's in the chat. What'd you find? Oh, yeah, the video. No, I mean.
Music box.
Gary White, where are you? Give me a hint to what room you're in.
Is there something? Ooh, it threw a plate.
That's what I was just saying.
Another plate.
That one's a little scary.
Where are you at? Can you do something? Give me a hint to what room you're in. Can you set this EMF reader off my hand, please? Where are you? Can you throw something or touch a door? Just turn the light on in here.
Come out. Our sanity is already at half.
Lights are flickering.
I got doors opening. He's below me. Cause I get a 1.7 on parabolic. So he's downstairs.
Can you throw something or touch the door? Can you give me a hint to where you're at?
He's in this room. So 0.7 right where you're standing.
Am I standing on top of you?
Yeah. You had to do that!
I'm dead.
Yeah, you are, because you just walked right past me. In the fucking light!
Nope, I'm still alive. How the fuck? I ran into the fucking closet.
Oh my fucking god, he just passed me too!
I don't know how, I just got away from that ghost. I ran into the fucking closet.
Well, now I'm not getting no fucking reading, because he followed you.
Yeah,
oh, wait. I got a reading. Stop moving.
Nope, I'm getting the fuck out. bitch just chased me into a room, into a fucking closet.
Yeah, no, he's following you. He's pissed off at you.
I didn't do nothing to you, Karen.
So...
goodbye.
Oh, she done pissed this ghost off.
I don't know how I ain't done nothing to it.
That was kind of funny, though. Just saying. Seeing that bitch in broad daylight like that. And they got him on parabolic, too. Take the crucifix!
My hands are full. I got the spirit box in the book.
Okay. Turn that light off.
You mother fudger.
You got a other one.
I'm out.
Fucking heifer. You goddamn coward.
Did you grab the crucifix or no?
Oh yeah. Let me fix the camera. Just so we can see which way this fucker comes from. Can you say something, spirit box, right in the book? Go through the dots. I know my friend pissed you off.
Out of my hand.
We don't know how. But can you say something, spirit box, or right in the book? Make the...
old.
Thank you, sweet cheeks. Can you walk through the salt? Or go through the dots?
Nope.
I appreciate that, honey. I'll be right back with the camera. Still trying to figure out how you pissed the damn ghost off before.
Ghost riding.
Okay.
Yep, ghost riding. Spirit, poltergeist, mayor, mori, or a vegan.
EMF 2. Can you go through the other piles of salt for me? What'd you throw?
Hey.
Who hurt you? I know you said hate, but who hurt you? Hmm?
It's okay, I hate you too, bitch. Fucking ghost.
Can you go through the other piles of salt for me? Please? You do that for me, Dalit. If you do that for me, dear, I will leave. Oh, matter of fact, I'm already outside the house. Mother! Can you go through the other three piles? Oh, go attack somebody else. It's an attack. Look, you little bitch. Your turn.
Yeah, nah.
I gotta fix the camera anyways.
look at all the salt it stepped in. Got two more piles to step in.
Oh no, I took a picture of him. Can you touch a door?
I'm close.
Old.
Who are you closest to?
What did you say?
Did you say I'm near or I'm...
It said I'm close.
Alright. Listen, Linda. Did it just go through the dots?
I don't know.
Can you touch a door, please? Or go through the dots?
No. That bitch just told you no.
It said I'm close to kill.
Oh, no, you ain't either. Why are you being such a Karen for, you little bitch?
We're out of sanity pills, by the way.
Yeah, we only had three.
And I just took the last one.
What'd you just take?
I moved the camera.
Burn the crucifix. Oh. Scary little bitch.
Yeah, I just saw it go past on the damn camera. In a breath of smoke.
Feisty. Can you walk in the dots?
You might want to be out of the house for this.
Oh, shit. I'm out of the heaves.
Closet without stuff in it.
Probably a spirit.
That would do.
I'm out of the house.
Yeah, I can't do what I want to do unless I find a fucking closet without anything in it. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, bathroom would do. What's the activity?
It's done hunting. do it again.
Can't! Music box broke!
Oof.
Hi, bitch! And my sanity's probably gone, so yep, it's all you. I cannot go in that house.
My head is zero.
That's all you, Chicky. Did it burn up the crucifix?
No.
Ah, damn.
It's a damn spirit. Because we haven't seen it.
And we, ghost riding. I think you're right.
We haven't seen the ghost, because usually when it's a different ghost, we're able to see it. But the spirit, we have not been able to see the ghost.
The only time I saw it is when it was in the, when we had the lights on and it chased you by sheer luck. By yeah, some so sheer dumb luck, you pissed it off.
I'm thinking it's a spirit.
I have it circled already. It just automatically circled.
Yep. I'm thinking it's a damn spirit. A poltergeist. But we didn't see it.
Welcome back.
A poltergeist, you would have been able to see it. This game don't make sense sometimes.
No, it doesn't. Not at all. Want to keep going?
Yeah, I'm down.
Well, we didn't lose anything. Surprise.
Thank God.
Don't have enough for that.
I don't have enough for one either. I got 7 Cinderellas.
Oh, I had 115. I'm surprised I didn't die.
There, now there's 4 sanity pills.
Damn, my margarita's just been sitting here getting stronger as it sits.
People who are alone, get a ghost to light a candle, or pale the ghost with a smudged watch, chasing someone, have a memory of to escape, a hunt, the ghost hunt during a hunt.
Looks like this is going to be a tough
got it good.
Reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Ah, fuck.
Did you just take my EMF reader? You did.
I thought we got 2. We didn't?
No.
You've been using the camera. Except we had 2. Here.
I mean, you've been using the camera. That's why I was like, taking my damn EMF reader, are you?
Oh, fuck off.
Next round, we'll get 2 of them. I didn't think you wanted one, as you've been using the camera.
Yeah, this is true.
That's why I was like, wait, you just took my fucking EMF reader?
Got your attention, didn't it?
Lights are out. Found the bone.
Damn, that was fast.
In kitchen.
I hear walking.
So do I. Like, real close by me. This bitch is throwing shit.
Sounds like it's downstairs then.
Down there. Or him.
Downstairs.
In the basement. Second door.
Yep, and it just...
It's that room.
This one?
Yep. Noise.
That's a good camera angle.
Ghost orbs.
Damn, first shot.
Alright, come on, I'm gonna take the rest of stuff in.
Grabbing a crucifix.
I got the book and the
spare box.
Yep.
Wednesday.
Whoop.
Hey!
Fingerprint. I don't got a camera. Shit.
Well, it just disappeared.
I'm gonna go grab a camera.
It disappeared off the door.
We're gonna need the camera still for when it does it again.
True. So we got 2 out of 3.
Fingerprints.
Ghost orbs.
Mm-hmm.
Me and you really should try Sea of Thieves someday.
I got the camera.
Hear me?
Mm.
Me and you should really try Sea of Thieves someday.
I'll see. I've never played it before.
Here, I'm coming in with a candle.
Thank you.
through the book.
And it's touching a door.
Yeah, and I don't have the black light.
What do you do with the black light?
I had to drop it to bring in the candle.
Oh damn, it stepped in all the salt. Oh, we both took pictures. I got more salt.
Alright, princess, can you write in the book, go through the dots, or freezing temps, we out.
Wait for me.
Fuck that! That bitch just tried to hunt.
Taking random pictures.
Yeah. It's a hunt too.
Some cards we found that do crazy stuff. Cards. Hold that up.
Tarot cards.
Yeah, apparently there's tarot cards. Look at the pictures.
Nani?
They're in here somewhere. Apparently there's tarot cards. You got a picture.
Oh?
Come look.
Oh no, I believe you. Now we just gotta find them.
Got
right
here.
Right here.
Told you there was tarot cards.
Don't go in there. I just drew the death card. Your turn. Yeah, my sanity is at 5.
Wheel of Fortune, Joker. It was purple. The tower.
We fucking with the damn tarot cards.
The tower. The Wheel of Fortune. Ooh, that was red.
Yeah, you're come take pills.
The tower. Damn, I didn't get the cards I needed. They're all gone.
Okay. So we both got the same amount.
Yeah. I need the death card. But you drew the death card firsthand.
Let's go. You got it circled?
On to you, yes.
Go figure, we come across the fucking tarot cards and not realize it. $116. There. Now we got everything.
I just got an email.
Huh?
I got an email from Flickr. My account has been terminated.
Wow, somebody's reporting you.
No, I cussed him out last night.
Oh.
This account was terminated from terms of the use and community guideline violations and will not be restored and will not be provided any content that was previously uploaded. You are no longer permitted to pose a Flickr account nor access our use service, which includes new account created in attempt to bypass this restriction will be deleted immediately.
Damn.
Yeah, this is what I said to him in the email last night. So there you go, since y'all want to be so picky about some photos that were not even nude or showing anything, you can take my fucking count back off hold, you picky little fucks.
yeah, and your account got terminated for it, you brat.
Yeah, I'm right it did.
And now you can't even ever get a Flickr.
Oh, I'll make a new one. Under a new name and everything.
Won't they figure out it's you?
Use a different email. Alright, what do you want to go to?
Camp. You already got it selected. And by the way, my friend Ryan said, damn it, brat.
He said what?
He said, damn it, brat.
To who?
To me, damn it, bitch. To me. Don't fuck with the tarot, with the cards. And I'm like, up yours, Ryan.
Hey, listen. I don't even know you, but listen, Linda. Don't be a Karen. I will fuck you up.
Ryan's been a good friend of mine for years. That's how me and him always treat each other. Because he's
don't
a fucking a twerp.
Don't be a fucking Karen.
Ryan, you know I love you. But up yours, you damn brat.
Karen. That's your new nickname for me. Because I don't even know you. I'm going to call you Karen.
Kenzie, Ryan, Kenzie. A.K.A. Heretic.
No. His new name is Karen.
This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Alright. Subject, and you may be able to use it against your advantage. Give me the fucking tarot card, you fucking cunt.
God damn! Somebody's a feisty little bitch.
Love bitch. Found the ghost. Thanks, Karen. Found you.
Alright, let's go back to the truck for a minute. Yeah, because they're already open shit.
No, the ghost is at here. Right here at the first tent.
Yeah, I know, but look. It opened the yellow and it opened the blue.
The bitch is up first tent. At the white one over there.
Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna make a private call so we can all have fun.
Who?
Me, you, and Ryan.
Karen?
Uh-huh.
I don't know him.
He's funny. Hey, you damn Karen, why are you showing offline, Ryan? We're picking on you, Ryan.
Don't be such a Karen.
That's actually his aunt's name by what he's saying.
Nope. Well, don't be a Karen then. Oh, this clock is up.
Yeah, I know. We only had 2 minutes.
Look at the 2 minutes. Bullshit, bro. Come on, Karen.
You can go in there, Kenzie.
Hello.
But I have the dots.
I need the dots, Karen.
Listen, Linda, you'll get them in a minute.
Ooh, that activity was that motherfucker.
Discord being a pain in the ass with your name.
Mind?
Yeah.
It always is.
So let's do it this way.
Cause I got fancy letters.
Yeah, I can't get fancy letters cause...
Wait, he plays SL2 or what?
Nah, he wants to. He wants to join us at some point, but his parents got shitty internet.
Oof. Sucks to suck. Who just messaged me?
Me. I added Ryan.
You're so lucky I didn't go in right this minute to look who fucking messaged.
Hi, Ryan.
That's not the case. Take that back, you bitch.
Karen.
I don't have a fucking computer that can run it.
I know. I said someday you will.
Keyword, someday. I can put the dust down, Karen.
Also, hi, Kenzie.
Hello.
By the way, freezing tense, you damn twat.
Listen, you damn twat. Don't be a Karen.
I didn't call you a Karen. Twerp.
Also, Maggie might want to turn me down a little bit on stream.
I'll turn you down when the fuck I feel like it.
Mute it. Okay.
By the way, Ryan, how do you like the new mic? Fucker.
What mic?
I got a new headset.
I thought you already had a new one.
That piece of shit.
When do you go find the bone, Karen?
How about you go find the bone, you damn twat?
Bring your ass in, Karen.
Fucking heifer.
Give me tarot cards, too.
Turn the burner on. It's in the corner.
In the corner?
Yeah, so we got freezing temps.
Where?
Turn the damn burner on. It's right here.
So move it over there, Dan. No frozen temps.
Yes, there is.
Ghost riding.
using tens.
And ghost riding.
Just take a picture of the footprints.
Yeah. And the book. Let's see, poison ten, ghost riding. Demon, revenant, shade, and Mori. And we need to go find the bone.
We need to get motion sensor in there first. Oh, don't go in there yet.
That actually had a 10.
And we're gonna have to light the bone.
It's standing in the dots.
Uh-huh.
It's a ghost event.
Right, we can go in. Let's look for the bone.
I am.
By the way, it's touching a tent over near you.
No, that's me.
Okay. Hi!
Better.
Monkey's claw!
Oh, hell. Don't pick that up.
Tent you didn't open. The red tent. Nope. Check the bathroom?
No.
In the bathroom.
The bone?
Yeah.
Wait. At least we have it now.
You got the bottom half, the torso?
Yes.
Okay.
I just needed one of the arm pieces.
Ooh, we got motion sensor.
Yep.
That EMS going off. You know, we're gonna have to light the bonfire, right?
Oh no, we ain't either.
That's the only way we'll get a picture of the ghost.
We need one more evidence. Demon, revenant, Shane, Mori. We only got ghost riding and freezing temps. We need the fingerprints, EMFO, five dots, ghost orbs, or spirit box. We need one of them.
Say something, spirit box, or go through the dots.
Or touch something.
Or touch something, please. Can you touch a tent? Say something, spirit box.
As good as the young, is it old?
Are you young? Are you old? I see you going through my motion sensor. Are you young? Are you old? If you don't say something in spirit box, I'm lighting that fucking bonfire.
Oh, Hannah.
Just to get a picture of you. Are you young? Are you old? You got one chance.
turn the burner back on.
I need a black light.
What?
I ain't going in there just yet. Activity's at a 10. Oh, I just saw it too.
And dots?
Mm-mm, before dots.
Thank you. Is your truck out there? Alright, give me a minute and I'll be out there. Ooh, my brother bought me pizza home for dinner.
That was nice of him.
Yeah. And I'm gonna go see his new truck that he just bought. Did you just light the fire?
Yeah, I lit it a minute ago.
Oh my Jesus.
Can you say something, spirit box? Are you young? Are you old? Can you touch the burner again for me? You do that, then I'll leave. Pretty please, can you touch something?
Back to zero.
Tag.
Huh?
Your turn.
Talking about tag.
Your turn.
EMF reader's going off.
Yeah, I know. It keeps going through the damn dots. I mean, the damn motion.
What's the ghost name? That was me in there.
Benjamin Barton.
Benjamin, can you touch something? Can you step in the dots? Or speak in a spirit box? Are you young? Are you old? I see the freezing temps now.
Mm-hmm.
They're right here in this corner. Are you young? Are you old? Is that you?
No. I'm at the gate.
You're just fucking with me then.
I heard it too as soon as I got to the gate.
Benjamin. I heard that all the way over here. Can you speak in the spirit box or walk in the dots? Are you young? Are you old? Can you touch something? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
What do we have? Revenant, Shade, Demon, Mori. Well, I'm gonna piss it off. Alright, Minimin, stop being a little bitch and do something. Show yourself. Is that you?
Yeah, but I didn't break the, sticks. Okay, now you're clear to piss it off, because it was at a 10. Now it's down to a 0. And you're shit, your sanity. Yeah.
I say light the bonfire again. What's my sanity? Ooh, holy shit. Hold on, I want to get a picture of it.
I gotta find my letter first.
It's right here at the...
gate.
Gate. Oh, it was.
It's right here.
It was up there. That's twice we let it in, the ghost has not showed up. It don't make no sense.
It's in the dots.
Motion sensor?
Yeah, motion sensor. It's standing in the dots, though.
You want to be a bitch.
The fingers are broke already.
Hmm?
On the monkey's paw. I'm not bringing it out, but come near the bonfire. Oh no, they're not broke, okay. Alright, Benjamin.
Okay. So with the monkey's paw, you can make wishes with it. If you right click it, you can wish for something.
Light over here. There it is. I wish to see you. You said right click?
Mm-hmm.
I wish to see you.
It's not working.
I wish to see you. Here, you do it.
Deb was telling me about it. You have to, with the monkey's club, you can make wishes with it. Where
here,
is it?
Right here in my hand.
I wish to see you. Where you at? I wish for you to show yourself. Oh! I'm out!
Did it show itself?
It just broke the fingers when I said it. Whenever I said that.
EMF5!
It's a shade. Yep, so with me doing that, it gave us our last evidence.
Oh, thank you.
We should have used it a long time ago.
You ready?
Yeah.
Do You good, Ryan?
Hello, Karen.
Fuck off, Kenzie.
Wow, Karen.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
It's gonna be a night.
Alright, before we start into the realm, I'll be right back.
Okay, go get your pizza.
No, it's not that. I'm gonna go send my brother's new truck real quick.
Go.
And make a hot cocoa. So I'll be back.
Go.
How have we gone almost 5 years?
I have no fucking clue. And I'm not the one who's calling you Karen, by the way.
I know.
This is what happened when me and Kenzie are unsupervised.
Good.
I'm not, it's like me and you, but me and you get a whole lot worse. And you know it.
You should see how I am when no one's around.
You've been drinking?
I have not.
Wow. Okay. That's shocker.
Yeah, that had to stop, because I had to move him back in with Mom and Dad, remember?
Right. But how's that going for you?
Shitty internet aside.
I mean, you gotta put up with it till you're able to get a place of your own.
I have no idea.
You know I wouldn't pick on you if I didn't love you.
I know. You know you get that big ass bear hug whenever we eventually meet, right?
I wouldn't have it any other way. And you know that shit. Hey, you should be proud of me though. I'm holding this job.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm an RL host in a restaurant.
Oh.
Been there for almost a year now.
See, this is news to me.
Yeah, I didn't want to bombard you with it all at once because of what happened with your grandma, which I'm terribly sorry about. Welcome on in, everybody. We're just goofing off while we're waiting on a slowpoke sister of mine to get back. And boy, do I mean slowpoke sometimes. But I love her. She gonna kill me because I just bumped it up to professional.
Yeah, I also may have fucked up on Fortnite.
Why? What'd you do?
I didn't pay attention and I'm 150 V-Bucks short.
On a skin?
Battle Pass.
This season's Battle Pass?
Uh-huh.
Hope you didn't lose your start. Use your stars.
No, I can't.
2 seconds. Give me a few seconds.
tell you, I haven't really touched it that much this season. Because I really haven't had a reason to.
Well, the only reason I didn't bug you on playing is because I knew you were going through a rough time.
Oh, trust me, if you want to play, I will play with you in a fucking heartbeat.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I bumped it up on us, by the way.
Oh, fuck my life. Nobody screamed enough.
Let the two others. Slowpokes ever answer to join us, they're more than welcome to.
Well, Gev did. He said that, he said, maybe Naja, I'm at work all week now.
Well, she's more than welcome to join.
She hasn't even done anything.
Ah, Bully just answered me on SL. He's like, hugs. Aww. Ripper Rennie. Let me know when you're ready.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just shoving your face. I know you're eating fucking pizza.
I'm eating pizza.
Hey, Meg.
Hmm?
I got a new toy, by the way.
Oh? What'd you get? Oh? Fuck you.
Wait, what about a new toy?
Me. I got a PS5.
Oh.
Dead by Daylight's about to be a lot easier.
Ooh, Dead by Daylight. Let's go.
I have a game too. We can switch.
I'm still installing it, actually.
What do you want to do, Kenzie? You want to keep playing this, or do you want to switch?
I'm still installing it.
So we can play this?
Got, like, just over an hour to it. Left to install.
Oh shit. Definitely playing that in my
game. Yeah, I have Discord on console now, so.
I mean, it'll be a lot easier to fucking talk to your fucking ass.
Already is.
Case in point.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, ready up!
Fucking twerp. Actually, let me do this real quick. Mm-mm-mm. Man, I'm on the PS5.
You gotta go spot a candle, ever since you below 25, have a member of your team witness a ghost event. First object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation. Maybe using them will help your investigation. I doubt that. You and your shit always kills people, bitch. You and your cursed objects.
Oh shit, I'm doing this without a fucking light.
This door is already open. I hear you opening
it. It's in the bathroom. EMF 5.
We need the bone. In circle. You can find the light box. Lights are on. The bone, it's a skull.
I pretty much got everything in there. Yep, EMF 5. Walk through the salt. We got footprints.
As soon as I walked out. Alright, come inside.
They're fading. They're gone. Alright, can you say something in spirit box or write in the book or go through dots or touch a door?
Water's on.
Take a picture of it.
And it's throwing shit.
Touching that door. Bathroom door.
Uh-huh.
I left the glow stick in there.
Yeah, leave me in here to do all this.
Look, I'm grabbing a candle.
Hey, stop throwing shit at me, bitch. Fucking Karen. That EMF reader's constantly going off. Now it's shut the hell up.
Take a picture of the dirty water.
No, the bitch was walking around. Did it just close the door?
It was trying to.
I'm out of I'm gonna go grab another camera.
Can you blow out the candle for me? Or right in the spirit box? Talk in the spirit box or right in the book?
His name's Mark.
Oh, fuck you, I'm out.
What did you say?
Burnt the crucifix.
Yep, it's gonna hunt.
No, it ain't, because we ain't in there. This ghost is being Orion.
Fuck you.
You mean a Karen?
No, being Orion.
Being a Karen.
Kenzie, I've been putting up with this bitch for almost 5 years.
I feel sorry for you.
And he stuck with me.
Run away. Bars away.
Damn, that thing's still fucking going off.
What are you saying to the girls? Oh, it's hunting. Goodbye.
Good luck seeing anything, because my body right on everything.
You died?
Yup. Right on top of everything.
Goodbye. It was nice to know you. I'm going in. Sweet dreams.
You'll see my body right there on the...
I see it in the camera.
Hey, it blew out the candle, though. You still need to get your sanity down below 25.
Ain't going anywhere with that, Karen. Okay. All we got is the EMF level 5.
That's all we have.
What do you mean?
It's in the bathroom, by the way.
Probably.
Damn, my butt's right on the book. EMF 3, and I'm blocking the door.
I didn't grab another camera. Shit. Excuse me, you ain't on the glow stick.
Take a picture of my body.
I ain't got a camera.
I had a camera on me.
Excuse me, Karen. I need your damn camera. I don't see your camera.
It's in the bathroom. Right there.
Hey, look at all the shit you had on you.
No shit, Sherlock.
Rest in peace.
And it stepped in almost in all your fucking salt. You gotta move the book.
Where's the liner? Brand new liner.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to grab the lighter. I thought I left one in here, but I didn't. You gotta move the book, though. It's under my ass.
You going to bed? Night-night. The what?
Crucifix stopped an attack. You still need a picture of my body.
I got a picture of your body.
No, you didn't. It says this crucifix has stopped an attack.
Handprint. Wait. Nope, I was saying thanks. It turned the water on in the shower. Give me the lighter for Hunts. Gimme.
Activity at a zero.
Alright, take another picture of your body. Oh! Back up, bitch!
Nope. It said the ghost stepped in the salt.
Ghost riding. Thank you.
It's two. Myling spirit or shade.
It drew in it. It fucking drew in the book.
It wrote something in the book.
What door are you touching? I don't even know what door you're touching.
Right now it's throwing shit in the kitchen.
Bring the crucifix. To bring the crucifix, I'm getting out, go. Fuck you.
There it is. Yoink!
I have no idea.
Yeah, don't go in there right now.
Oh, I ain't. That activity is up at a 10. Or a 9. Alright. Or spirit, let's see. Spirit. Game of 05, spirit box, curse writing. Shade. Level 5, ghost riding, freeze attack.
It's a myling.
Myling. Level 5, fingerprints and ghost riding. I just don't know what door it's touching. And when it touches the bathroom door, it's no fingerprint.
Bitch, turn the sink on.
Again.
I know, already turn the shower on.
Again. I already got a picture of it.
Touching the bathroom door.
Can't get no fingerprints out there. What the fuck?
I thought you picked up the toothbrush. I'm throwing shit at you.
I can tell. I wish I'd give you damn more room so I can take in some more of these smudge sticks. Get my damn smudge stick ready for this bitch. Mark, are you young? Are you old? Mark, are you young or old? Can you walk through the docks or touch something?
Oh! Whoa, get out! We got it!
Spirit. Thank you!
I still think it's fucking funny how my body just landed right there on top of everything.
Alright, it's a spirit. You got it?
Yeah.
Just yep. Wanted to know you. May you rest in peace.
Bitch!
Goodbye. That bitch had a deep ass voice.
Mm-hmm.
I was about to use a stage this fucking.
Welcome back.
Stick on his ass.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
$35
I got a 100 and something. I have 451 deaths.
Want to keep going or you want to call it?
Let's play one more round.
Okay. Oh, thank God. I don't have to buy the DLC again.
Oh.
I was worried I'd have to buy all my DLC again.
Oh, for Dead by Daylight?
Yeah.
Where are we going, twerp?
You
heard me. You heard me.
Alright, we got everything. I guess we're good here.
I called you a twerp.
I don't like that one. I don't want to go to the one with upstairs. Fuck that shit.
So that does have an upstairs. All three of these have upstairs.
My life.
Ready up.
I guess we'll go to the one.
Well, no. Stay on Willow.
Yeah, it is on Willow.
Okay.
We're unsure? What? Since when did we go?
We're unprofessional, remember?
Oh, fuck my life. You may be able to use it. Lights for him. What'd you just take a picture of? What'd you find? Oh yeah, we playing with those at the end.
That's what I thought.
Damn.
You walked right past them and I saw them.
We're playing with them. I found the bone. We all have it down.
Bitch just started throwing shit.
My turn. Oh shit, we just did this one. There's the bath there.
Mm-hmm. Was that you, Ryan?
For real, I was about to...
What? That heavy ass breathe, was that you?
That was probably my PS5.
Okay, because that just scared the living shit out of us.
For real. What the fuck?
It should not be doing that, though. First time. And again, it's only a week old.
Come on, you damn Linda.
Don't be a Karen.
Come on, show yourself. I heard you throwing shit earlier. Where the fuck are you?
Probably ghost with a smudge stick, motion sensor, witness stick. Goose name is Carla Bishop.
Carla, can you give me a sign to where you're at? Can you throw something? Touch a door? Fuck with the lights?
Hey, there's a cup over here in the corner it threw. In the living room where the tarot cards are. See, there's a yellow cup over here. I hear it walking in here, though. Did you go in the basement?
Yeah, earlier.
Okay. And it cut the lights out.
Damn, we've been going for 2 hours already.
This happens when you have a phone.
Stop walking.
Okay.
I got freezing temp. She's in the living room.
So?
That's why I wanted... She's, like, literally right here. Turn the lights off. Yep, she's right here. Okay, good. Cause I left mine in here. In there.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Alright, you old lady.
You're older than me, probably.
Take a guess.
I'm gonna guess that you are.
Take a guess.
I don't know how old you are.
I'm 32.
You're older than me.
Well, so am I. I'm only a year behind her.
You're older than me. Ghost orbs.
Ghost orbs. That's what I thought I saw.
Prison tombs, ghost orbs. Revenant, Yuri, Hantu, and on Rio. What's the ghost's name again?
Karen Bishop.
Karen?
Karen Carla Bishop.
I was gonna say Karen. Are you young or you old? Why don't you play just tarot cards? We did that at the end. We just need one more evidence. Oh, I threw the book.
BMF 4-3. Listen, Linda. No one told you to throw the book.
Earlier, are you young or are you old? Can you set up any of these devices?
You need to move that motion sensor.
Give my letter back.
And again, Kenzie, this is me. I do not look at all.
That bitch just walked
in the saw. Earlier, are you young? Are you old? Can you set up any of these devices? Or write in the book? Or touch something?
Are you young? Are you old? I saw you walk through my salt. Can you go through the other two piles? Welcome on in, everybody, to the stream.
Are you young? Are you old? Can you touch something or set up any of these devices?
It's burning the crucifix. Fuck you. I walked through the last two things of salt too.
I'm at a camera.
Carla, are you young? Are you old?
What's up, Carnage? Good to see you.
Not throw shit at me, bitch. Oh, it went through the
motion sensor. What's up, Carnage?
Are you young? Are you old?
What's up, you fucking stranger? Where the fuck you been?
That boy's got... I think you still have your job.
I think he does. I don't even remember now.
Come take sanity pills, Kenzie.
Can you touch something?
How you been, Carnage?
Fucking hell, you just scared me. I ain't gonna laugh. Yeah. Holy motherfuck.
I ain't get a picture!
That just scared the hell out of me.
Damn it! I didn't get a picture of the ghost.
Before you go in, go grab a smudge stick and a lighter. Go throw the camera inside.
At least you had one, Carnage. Carnage, I swear, I know your real name. I'll call you Carnage.
Stick. We're both gonna go inside. We're gonna have to end up repelling the ghost.
Oh, the other shit really found us.
What's up, woman?
So both shitters have joined us. Alright.
Oh god. Come on, Kenzie. Oh shit, I got the fucking candle.
Not a candle.
Eh, got a smudge, come on. Silent, we could use two more players.
Oh, it's walking through the salt.
I already got that. Oh. Yep. It went through the other pal.
Pick up your smudge stick and get it ready for when it hunts. It's already been the crucifix. We're gonna have to smudge it and run.
Can you write in the book or talk in the spirit box? Are you young? Are you old? Yes, I am, Carnage.
Can you touch something or write in the book? Or something.
I'm dead.
I lit the damn smudge too quick.
Where'd you die?
I swear, I fucking bathroom. Hate this game.
I was able to make it in the bathroom.
Oh shit, I don't have a... Where'd you die?
Right there, in front of you. Look at my body. Oh, it's singing.
Why do I still have the TV on? I don't need it.
Yeah, Carnage, I've had no problem with it, and fuck this ghost! How are you both doing? I know I haven't talked to you both in a while.
I haven't talked to them in a while either. Jesus Christ.
Damn.
We need one more evidence. Go grab another smudge.
Fuck you!
Need one more fucking evidence.
Yeah, and I'm down to 15 sanity. If I take these last two, we're out of pills.
Take the last two.
Damn, bossy.
I'm dead. Grab another smudge. You're at the Republic.
Silent, I don't know if that's aimed at me or if that's aimed at Meg.
Get your ass at a motion sensor, how about that?
Kenzie, you trying to fuck around and find out?
Hell yeah, I'm already dead.
Nice picture, whoa. Ryan.
You just brought me back to life?
Nope.
Yeah, but do I have to say what movie I saw for my birthday?
Are you back?
No, I thought I was.
Well, you about to fucking be.
Yeah, do the cards. Let go.
Oh, you bitch!
Grab the smudge! You're dead.
The first fucking card was death!
You should've won out. Rest in peace. To us both. On two.
Would you two like to join us?
Welcome back. There's some
more random people.
Come on, Silent. I know you wanna. I mean, we got room for two. You and Carnage can play if you two want. And then we can just chat and have fun. Or are you too scared? I miss your face.
Meg, you're a little shit. You know that?
Fuck you too, Ryan.
Oh, you love me, you would.
Well, she's about to get the shit scared out of her anyways.
Who?
Silent. Silent, come play.
Silent, I have seen what that game does to people.
Don't
I've
tell me, and Candy, we can switch fucking games.
No.
What, not murder? I will say, not, don't murder my ears.
If please. Anything, tomorrow we'll play,
Demonologist?
We'll play Dead by Daylight.
I got 23 minutes until it's installed, so...
Or Demonologist. We can play either one tomorrow, since you're off work tomorrow. I think let's take a break.
Okay.
And then tomorrow we'll play either one of them two.
Well, you two came in at the end of the game, but, Silent, I am going to call you on Discord with Ryan, and we can catch up. Sound like a plan, Chicky D?
Sure, we don't even have Demonologist on console. What the fuck? Do we not have any fucking ghost hunting games? Like, Jesus.